I'm back. Thanks, everybody. DTF. Woo! I love what they did with the flowers. They just look beautiful. Hell yeah, are you getting good at it? You getting good at Animal Royale? I saw Hypnogram playing it, and that's when I first saw it. No. Just playing it, not good. I wanna get like level a million in that game, but I don't wanna spend the time to do it, you know what I mean? I wanna have everything just unlocked without working for it. What's up, Fort? Teach me the horrible song. Mamu. Hell yeah. You gotta pay it. Isn't this song good? I could fast forward it, but I'm just gonna let it play. Alright, we're ready for the rooster. I was opening another tab to look at, make sure we get all the seashells that we can. Because the rooster has at least one missable. I'm wondering if there's more than one, so now's a good time to make sure we get every seashell that we need with the rooster and with the shovel, if that makes sense. Very friendly. Alright, so the first place is that castle. Thank you. right here. Good luck getting across here without the rooster. Alright, how many am I missing? I'm only missing three. So, there's one. Alright, there's one in Tal Tal Heights. I haven't been over that way yet. There's another one in Tal Tal Heights. And there's one in the Eagle's Tower. And that's it. I got every other seashell. Can you believe it? I can't believe it. So nothing I have to dig. Nothing I need the rooster for. We can be done with the shovel. Let me check the photographs. There's one in Tal Tal Heights. That's the last one. That's the last one. Awesome. And then heart pieces. I'm pretty sure there's only two left. One's in the final dungeon, and one is on the way to it. So, basically, we're killing it. Still don't know where the bonus dungeon is though. Unsolved mysteries. Oh, I could easily look that up, but I don't know. Yeah, the bird likes Steve more than it likes me by a lot. Bird loves Steve. This is for the boomerang now. It's weird the boomerang kills those enemies. Alright, what's next? Just 7 and 8. Just gotta go up to Death Mountain. Let's do it! What's the fastest way? There's Luigi. Coming this way for the photo and for the seashells. Maybe I don't know how to trigger the photo exactly. Let's try the other way. Well, I don't want to go all the way over there. There's no point. Let me try with hookshot and feather. I don't know. We'll worry about it later on, I think.
Alexa, light on.
So up here, it's like, you think it's an annoying, like, puzzle just for some rupees, but there's actually a seashell up here. It's just, usually you have the sword already, so it's crappy rupees. I don't mean these, I mean the next, once we get outside. I don't know how you're supposed to get all of these chests. Really don't. I know how to get 4. But this last one, I have no idea. Then here's the good one. Yes! So that puts us at 25. Hype! There's just one more inside the next dungeon. This is a fairy. I'm just a little bit paranoid about that last photo. Watching a YouTube ad, I want to see there's some more information. From the rooster's guy's house, walk to the right, go to the dead end, and walk back to the trigger. I'm gonna watch him do it. Well, he doesn't have a rooster with him. Note, unavailable when the flying rooster is with you. There you go. See, that's the kind of info I needed. Whoa. Wow. They have a potion in their inventory in this video, and I just realized I could have had a potion, like, this whole time. I just have never bought a potion in my life. That's funny. I might struggle with getting the seashell in this dungeon, because I usually bypass the unnecessary rooms. Hell yeah, mirror shield. Dang. Chucked me right in that hole. He did me a huge favor. That's 26. That's 26. We can go get the sword. Oh, we can go get the sword. Do I want to go get it, or do I want to finish this dungeon? All right, here we go. You're playing Super Furry Royale or Super Animal Royale. I always want to call it Super Furry Royale. It is furry royale. probably never had 26 seashells in my life. Like, why would you ever have more than 20? As soon as you get 20, it's like straight to the house. Straight to the seashell house. It'd be easier just to throw it in the pit. Oh. I thought it would respawn like immediately there. Ah, frick. Oh my golly, why? Did I leave the screen before it went all the way down? Wow. Never know what's gonna happen next. Dang, I needed to throw it across. I needed to throw it across already. Shoot. Okay, but if I open the chest, then it won't despawn. I should at least open the chest. I should have thrown the fucking... Oh my god. I just screwed myself so bad. I think I need to save and quit, because I don't want to make two loops. I would have to come back, get the ball, throw it in the pit, and then do it again. I guess I could have just played the freaking Ocarina song. Oh no, it's not there. It's not there. Looks like I'm doing two loops anyway. can't believe it saved the location of the ball. Oh no! Hey, thank you for that follow. Boom! Marshall and Will, do I know you in real life? I know a Marshall or two. Thank you for the follow. You like Link's Awakening? Who doesn't like Link's Awakening? Yeah. Oh, I just got the Nightmare Key. Can I really fight it already? What? Alright, if I get hit, I just have to reset the fight. I can just fall down and reset the fight. And if if I really struggle, I can leave and go get the upgraded sword, but I don't want to have to do that. Shit. Damn it. I'm not used to doing this with a level 1 sword. Doing the same move again? Whoa, I just took a massive damage. Oh, I blocked it though. This is tricky. I've never seen this attack before. I don't know what to do about it. Oh my god. Switch to arrows. Evening calm. Be calm this evening. Jumping down takes you all the way down. I think that's what I want to do. No, I want to... Fuck, what do I want to do? I'll just go ahead and teleport right now. I'm trying to get over somewhere. There. I'm trying to get there. Down and right. Yeah. New sword, new sword, new sword. What now? What now? We just need to go to the last dungeon. Oh, we need to get the final photograph as well. I need to see in the library, it has like the path that you take to go to the windfish, and it's different for every playthrough. Apparently. I mean, for me, it's always been left, left, up, right, right, up, left, up. But let's see, maybe it'll be different this time. I'm gonna check that while I'm here. Look at that. Right up, up, right up, up, right up. What is this book up here? New World of Color under the 5 gravestones. Holy moly! That's the key to unlocking the new dungeon, y'all! So really, to read this clue, you have to have the Pegasus boots. That doesn't mean you can't go in there sooner, but with in-game hints, you need the Pegasus boots to figure it out. I was trying to move them all up, and so I only moved 2, because I wasn't trying to move them right or left or down. Wow, that's so cool. It's cool because I found a solution without having to look at an external source. So we could even do this before the other dungeon, I don't know. I feel like I'll never remember that. I wonder what the World of Color is. Whoa. my mind just got so blown. That really threw me for a loop. So I would, okay, I was gonna say something wrong. I was gonna say I don't usually come back up here, but yes, I do need to come back up here. Because over there is the way to the 8th dungeon. But I normally wouldn't come this way again. This is where the last photograph is. Supposed to like come to that point and then, oh, here we go. Yes. Photo album complete. Hype. You have to actually steal from the store to get one of the photos. And it happens automatically. I was confused because no event triggered. You just automatically have. See, that's why she called me thief. This is where you can finally get that heart piece. I guess you can come get it as soon as you have a hook shot. But it, like, what's the point? Because you can't get the last piece until you get to the 8th dungeon. You can't get to the 8th dungeon until you have the mirror shield from the 7th dungeon. Alright, we can't forget to open this, or look under this rock rather. Get the final magic upgrade. For magic powder. That's just rupees, we don't really care. And then if you've reached this point and you don't have the mirror shield, you just wasted your time, basically. we have to play the Song of Awakening here. And then just go ham on this dragon. Oh, they made it a lot easier, or harder. Maybe not. Maybe not. Turtle Rock. Hell yeah, squad car. Thank you so much. Squad car raid. We're just murdering Link's Awakening, no big deal. Yeah, thank you for the lurk. Thank you. Ah! Level 2 sword murders. So up, I'm pretty sure you need the fire rod. It's very fresh in my mind still. This is probably just rupees, it doesn't matter. This is a key in this room. Come on. So we came this way for the key and the compass, basically. And then the other way, I don't even think you have to go the other way. I might be wrong. Yep, I was definitely wrong. I think the quickest way back is to play the song. I think going down might be pointless. Well, this is a trap. No, going down is not pointless. Or is it? Ah! No, I get a second key here. Thank you. I don't remember what's down. I think it's just rupees. Oh, Stonebeak. I'm about to just teleport. Oh, fuck. Whee! Yeah, there's no point in doing that. I mean, it, unless you want the map. Like, who wants the map? Not me. Can't remember what's up here. Can't remember. Frick. Yeah. This is the most worthless teleport. Like, why would you ever use this? I guess if you ran out of bombs on this encounter, the teleport would allow you to leave and go get more bombs. Because you do kind of need a lot of bombs for this. Six minimum, but can be hard. I can't go back that way. That's okay. Yeah, I have one more key. Yes. Oh, crap. I need another one. It might be right there. I might need to explore a little bit. I forget exactly. Come on. Oh, this is miserable. Come on, that didn't do it. That wasn't it. This might be it, I don't know. It's it! Whoops! No. I forgot about this. This is kind of bullshit. So you come all the way here, and then there's an orb switch preventing you. And it's like, there's not one in the entire dungeon. It's in a hidden room. It's kind of bullshit. I don't think I went the right way. I guess you're supposed to see on your map that there's a room that you haven't gotten to. Magic rod hype! Whoops. Wow, they made this ice look good. It didn't really look good when you used, like, custom palettes. Because it would be, like, shimmering green and red. But they made it... It's only shimmering blue. Ah, oh, what the heck? I thought I had the feather equipped in my bee. Whoops. That's not right. That's not right. Here we go. Hell yeah. Thunder Drum! The egg is calling me. Whoops. I'm trying to do something. Whoops. Thank you. just in case something happens with the windfish. I got a backup. This is my first time coming to the egg on the Game Boy Color version. Here we go, it's the song, it's the jam! Hell yeah, DTF, you got that new hat. Right, right, up, right, right, up, right, up. I swear that was it. I swear that was it. I'm checking my screenshots because I thought I took a screenshot of the code. But I might not have. There it is. No, it's right, up, up, right, up, up, right, up. Alright, now this is where I've been known to rage. So I think if I get hit, I'm just going to, like, beat the boss normally and try to do a damage list another time. Because this fight is really frustrating. He'll do that shit like 4 times in a row. I hate it. So much fucking unhittable bullshit. Oh my god. It's like, how many times this fight? Five times this fight? Six times? This is ridiculous. Oh my god, this is really ridiculous. Seven times? Oh my god, eight times. Nine times? I've never seen anything like this. Wow. I don't even know what to say. That's like 11 times. That's like 6 times in a row. Oh my god. And then I got hit because I was like so thrown off by this RNG nightmare. And so that's why this fight causes so much rage inside of me, inside of my brain, inside my heart. This is unbelievable, honestly. This is so fucking absurd. I don't know what's going on. Did they make this, like, twice as annoying on DX version? Seriously, unfucking believable. GG, y'all. Oh, that's beautiful. Never seen this many colors on the screen before. I wonder what the whale's gonna look like. Do you see how tiny its wings are? I just wanted to point that out. We're playing the song. We're killing everybody. Thank you. What an awesome game to scar me for life. Yeah, it was for kids. And I loved it, and then I cried like a baby. I'm about to cry on stream right now. Trying to explain to my parents that I just woke up the sleeper and just killed everybody in the game world, and that was the ending. Zelda's not even in this game. Why is it called The Legend of Zelda? ''98 staff. Hell yeah, this song. We just murdered every fucking person in the dream world. And then this song plays. This game came out in 98 when I had my email address. When I first got my first email address, this game came out. That's fucking crazy to think about. And I tell you, I was not interested in Game Boy Color games. I was interested in going online, shitposting, getting banned from AOL forums, chat rooms, I mean, for spamming. I was like trying to play like Half-Life and Counter-Strike. And like, awesome PS1 games. Not Game Boy Color games. So I didn't know what I was missing out. This is new. It looked really bad in the regular Game Boy version. It was like the Marin sprite with some shitty wings that flew by. It was terrible. The development team would like to thank me for playing? Is this a special no-death message? I don't know. They just thank everybody. Alright, I wanna reset and do the bonus dungeon, right? I mean, okay, so I didn't expect the save to be here. It's okay, it's fine. Thank you. Alright, let me check if I took a screenshot. I don't know if I did. Hell yeah. Oh my gosh, this is all new to me. All new content. It's playing the Zelda 1 music. What? Whoa. Awesome new monsters. This dungeon is amazing. I love it. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I don't really get the point of these enemies. I mean, they look cool, but what's up with the tiles? They live there? Oh, what a greedy fool. You want more power? Might as well give up and go home. This would be good to have the feather. I got lucky there, I didn't know what I was doing. There we go. I don't have the nightmare key yet. Hell yeah. The sword is no match for me. Try something else. This is why they told you to bring the magic powder. My sword did work. Well, my level 2 superpower sword worked. There's a room that I didn't get into. I don't know if I have to bomb my way in or what. Oh, okay. It's like a secret, like Zelda 1 secret rupee rooms. That's funny. Not really a hard dungeon. Pretty basic. Still cute. Still nice to see, like, some bonus enemies. We gotta do this boss without getting hit, though. I don't know what to expect. Danger. Red is danger, take your time. Offense, choose red. If you want defense, choose blue. I want red. Nice. I will now take you out. Cool. I'm gonna save. I think the only achievement that's left is damageless final boss.